so soon? Raisin juice. This all seems so familiar. Hypnotic powder.
Okay.
Mix them up.
Pick the white one.
And now, you choose. I'll take this one.
I hope he gets the hypnotic powder.
Oh, excellent choice! And that was the last of my hypnotic powder. And now, we play.
So, what do we do? What do we do, guys? I think we should move this shield out of the way. First of all. Still don't see how just tapping the head lets him know what to do.
I wish I had other powders to make this game more interesting.
Yeah, you mean...
seen enough magic powders for one day.
You don't want to play without a handicap.
Can you believe what that brute was hiding in his belly? What a disappointment.
I am actually liked his art. I'm not proud of embarrassing him.
Graham, that dope will never accept us. He should keep to the knitting.
This kind of spatial angles kind of hurt my brain.
Still can't decide?
Oh, I wanted to rotate a half a turn. Close.
You got yourself open there, Graham.
I did. Crap.
How does royal assistant to the king sound, Graham?
Unacceptable.
Notary, please. Decree 3214.
Afraid so, sir.
Unbelievable.
He said he was out of that powder. Let me just look, though. I only had one.
The goblets were placed behind Manning. How could I outsmart his little game?
Are you sure you're ready to play again?
Yes. I'm not afraid.
Let's begin. This is getting absurd. How many times do I have to beat you?
Well, only one time was fair. Fairly.
Still can't decide?
I can't unchoose that one? Oh, I can.
Whisper though, eh? Finally got a taste of his own medicine.
He's not that bad once you get to know him.
Are you getting soft on me, Graham? Do you have any other secret alliances I should know about?
We just love everybody. I don't know.
Heard you had a run-in with some goblins.
I did.
Nasty creatures, really. Ugh. But be careful around them. They're smarter than they look.
Goblins, right? Doesn't hurt us.
About Achaka, though.
I can't focus on this game. I keep thinking about him.
Well, once we're in the castle, we can make sure his people, the Pitstrians, get the surplus they need. It's the least we can do.
Hmm. I'm afraid he's gonna get me from there.
What's this I see?
Oh, crap.
I wonder how soft the beds are in the castle. A victory again! Notary, please!
This could be a long game, guys.
Decree 3214.
Afraid so, sir.
Unbelievable. Another, you say?
Make it more interesting?
Hey, what do you say we make things even more interesting?
I like the sound of that.
Bring those cups back out here. But only two of them.
Okay. Guards!
Now, squeeze the last of the hypnotic powder in one.
I like where your head is at.
You already used the last of it.
Guards, if you would mix, please.
Now, we're such a cheater.
I choose.
We're such a
and
cheater.
Now you choose.
We win by just cheating everybody. What kind of night is that?
Uh-oh.
So I can tell him what to do now? He won't do anything? All right.
Turn clockwise.
Oh, he's turn. Okay. Watch me kill myself like this. He get me? No.
You move there.
Moving.
Moving.
I think the powder is wearing off.
So you used hypnosis on Manny? You didn't try to beat him straight?
Yes.
There is no shame in cheating a cheater.
So he's... he's in place, isn't he? So since I have to move somewhere, let me move this thing up there. And then I'll fire the arrow. Will this work? I'm not sure if it's gonna work. Haha!
I did it! I did it! Guards, I am ready for decree 3214.6½.
Actually, I think it was decree 1.21.
Haha! We knew you could do it!
You're out of the alliance! I can't lose to you! How about another challenge? We only got to square off in a duel of wits! A well-rounded gentleman would win in a duel of strength as well!
Oops!
Graham, take this!
Excuse me,
bird bombs? It was expired.
Here!
Bird bombs. That's gonna be funny. What the? W. Oh. Oh. Crap. Okay, I gotta be faster than that. I know. I know.
I did it. I did it. Guards, I am ready for decree 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I gotta fast forward this.
Actually, I think it was decree 1.21.
Haha, we knew you could do it.
You're out of the alliance. I can't lose to you. How about another challenge? We only got to square off in a duel of wits. A well-rounded gentleman would win in a duel of strength as well.
Graham, take this.
Here.
Oh!
But we're at the good part!
I did it! I did it! Guards, I am ready for decree 3214.6½!
Actually, I think it was decree 1.21!
Haha, we knew you could do it.
You're out of the alliance. I can't lose to you. How about another challenge? We only got to square off in a duel of wits. A well-rounded gentleman would win in a duel of strength as well.
Graham, take this.
Here.
Quacking sounds?
Okay, one more challenge. How would you fare in a duel of speed?
This didn't last long enough.
No, Manny. It's over.
Right.
Just as the battle isn't always claimed by the strong. And the race isn't always won by the swift.
Mm.
Sometimes the intelligent falter. And I think now is my chance. And now is my time.
That's right, biatch.
One more duel for Achaka. Do it for the village of starving Pitchthrians.
That wouldn't help them.
You said his village was home to the Itchtuins. What exactly is your plan here? Because I'm starting
Duel
to...
speed!
Oh, Graham, he's not worth it.
The bridge strike resolved. Supplies can be delivered to the shops again.
Yay! Supplies and stuff.
Business started to pick up. The Wetzel Wolves stopped harassing the town and migrated north.
Oh, nice doggies. He's a good boy.
Marched with a little more caution in their step.
Yeah, their feet were warmer in the snow.
And even though I didn't get a Wetzel patch, all things considered, it was
a pretty good
first day in Daventry.
That was amazing. I mean, you faced a dragon, you made weird new friends, you battled for wits. I just don't get it.
Weird friends are the best.
With your busy schedule, how did you ever find time for a night job?
Was that?
Huh?
Did you just make your first pun?
I think I did. I'm not sure how I feel about that.
Me neither.
They grow up so fast.
Oh.
The tournament! It's about to start!
Well, you best get out there, young lady. Good luck. And remember what I told you. Take on the duel with quick-wittedness.
I thought you said it'd be deft in duel.
That's
I did. Remembering my past made me think about some of my roots I'd forgotten. Sometimes it's better to do as I do, not as I say.
Thanks, Grandpa. I will. Are you going to watch?
Of course, of course. I'll be down momentarily.
They still walk like that.
Hope you practiced, Gwendolyn.
No. Just listen to stories.
Are we taking part in this?
What? I'm not sure I like this.
Good.
You're such a bizarre creature. Get back here.
It's my bombs. My bird bombs.
Oh,
awesome.
Horse feathers.
Exactly. Do not believe I just said that.
Children! Children! Come along, quickly! It's your grandfather.
Weren't people supposed to be watching this tournament? Or was it not real? What's going on with... To continue. Oh, we gotta watch this, the next one to see what happened to Graham. Old man Graham. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Pretty enjoyable. I have to say, I had my hard moments. Not knowing what to do next and stuff like that. But overall, I really enjoyed it, and I will be back, of course, for Chapter 2, whenever the hell that comes out. I don't know how often they're supposed to come out. Don't know. Don't know anything. Nicole Zivilich! I love her. She's awesome. I used to watch her on YouTube all the time. I have no idea she was part of this. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next episode. If you want, you can watch my Let's Plays of the first three remakes of the King's Quest series. 1, 2, and 3. Shameless self-promotion. Yes. Oh, yeah. Let me look at the names. Christopher Lloyd. Josh Keaton, which is known for... He's known for various voices here and there. Here and there. Maggie Elizabeth Jones is a very young actress. Mr. Waddles, Acorn. I looked up Acorn's Wallace Shawn, actor, and I didn't know him from anything. I recognize his voice. Awesome. Well, endure. In enduring, grow strong.